But I saved 95% on my $475 electric bill, and you can too. Here's my bill, here's what I saved. My bill was $475 and I paid $27. This really is a simple setup. All I'm gonna do is use batteries and I'm gonna store energy while it's cheap, or free in this case, and then we're going to utilize it whenever the energy is expensive. So this isn't just for electricians or professionals or electrical enthusiasts. Anybody can do it. People all over the world are doing this. So I'm gonna put links in the description to videos that I've already shown that are already created that show exactly step-by-step how I built my system. And I'm also gonna leave a link to the plan, the electrical plan, so that you can use that to get your free nights and get a discount if you use my link. To ease your mind, this isn't one of those expensive and overly complicated systems that the door-to-door salesmen are trying to sell you. And no, you don't need to pay someone $75,000 so that they can install it as professionals. Anyone can do this. Now here's a really quick breakdown of how this works. You're gonna need some batteries and you're gonna need some inverters. I've got three inverters and a bunch of batteries. There's all sorts of flexibility and ways that you can make this work. I've got mine in my barn, but you can also put them on the outside of your house or in another outbuilding. Don't get bogged down in the details just yet. You can make this work. What I've got going on here is basically a giant UPS. If you're not familiar with a UPS, it's a little battery that sits underneath someone's desk that their computer plugs into so that whenever the power goes out, you can finish up your critical tasks or shut your computer down or whatever it is you need to do. This system is no different. My electricity comes in from this panel over here, and then it goes into this system, into these batteries, and then my house is essentially plugged into these batteries. So when electricity is free, the power flows directly into my batteries and flows through the system into my home. Then whenever the electricity is expensive or I'm paying for it at all, then I just switch over to the batteries and I don't pay for the electricity because I'm using the previously free electricity. And if for some reason my batteries don't make it all the way through the day, well, then it just flips back over to grid and I pay for electricity at a higher price, which is why I paid $27 this month. I know there's a really good chance that all of that looked super overwhelming, but honestly, if you can build a Lego set, you can build this thing. And I've got videos in the description and I'll post one at the end of this that's gonna walk you through my entire build, and it really isn't that complicated. Even though the cost savings is really nice, the thing that absolutely drove us to doing this was back in 2001, whenever snowpocalypse came through and wiped out all of Texas, we had no water, we had no power for 5 days, and it was devastating. Lots of heartache, we had a lot of animals die on the homestead, it was bad. The thing that I like the most about this is that when the power goes out, and it's gone out probably 5 times this year, it just seamlessly switches over and it just keeps on rolling, and you never know anything until you get a text message from the electric company saying, hey, by the way, we noticed your power's out. If that does happen, I obviously can't charge from the grid, but what I can do is I can utilize one of my generators and I can charge up the batteries. The other thing that I can do is I've got stacks of solar panels that I just haven't been in a hurry to put out, and I can lay those out, string them together, and plug them in. Now, I know that a ton of you guys who watch my channel already have systems like this. You've already got your batteries installed, and you've already got your inverters running, and if that's you, well, the thing that I would say is check out the plan in the description below, and just see if you can get a free energy plan like this to supplement what you've got, because who doesn't want a little extra free energy? So if you are sick of seeing really high electric bills like this and you want more energy independence, I'm gonna be putting out a lot more videos on solar stuff moving forward. I've got some great batteries and inverters that I'm testing right now. Subscribe to the channel so that you don't miss any of these. And right here, this video is gonna be the one that you're gonna wanna click on right now to see how I built out my entire existing system. And then right here, I'll put the next best video for you. I'm Eric, encouraging you to live faithfully and prepare thoroughly for good times or bad.